want to see a picture.
Yes.
I can actually bring.
I have a thing for black.
Is anyone taking Pam? Yeah,
Kristen's cousin's taking Pam.
Okay. Pam's adorable.
Stormy, the cop is that brought her in is supposed to take her, but I don't think he is. Mm-hmm. I have to find out today, actually.
She hit 30 again this week.
Yay, Daisy! I didn't know you guys do that. Otherwise, when I was looking for a black kitten, I
could look at it. We take everything.
Oh.
Technically, we're not supposed to take in healthy kittens
that
come in. If they're sick, yes, we take them in. And we take in the bottle babies.
Oh.
So.
With, there's a stray, if a cat, like a bold cat, you guys take a bold cat, so can make strays, too?
If they've got something going on with them, yeah.
Yeah.
My sister's cat, Bruce, came here. He was about 2 years old. She adopted him a couple of months later. He actually needed surgery.
Oh,
I really
need
Bradley the second. No, I don't want that. I don't want
oh my goodness!
Is it a boy?
I think it's a girl.
Oh, so she said Bradley, but she said
maybe it's a boy. Yeah.
Okay.
It might be a boy.
So cute.
How old is that? A few weeks?
9 weeks. 10 weeks.
I know.